Just because one has a gun, it doesn't mean that firing it does not lead to unintended collateral damage, such as the situation with academic freedom. One can exercise it with care and thoughtful purpose, or one can exercise it indiscriminately. The choice in how you exercise your academic freedom is nevertheless yours. Dr. Douglas Fairdick, Dean of Science, University of Regina, to Dr. Daniel Page, December 2021.